Hey guys, we're in store at Dollar General. Now, I had to come pretty far away to film in store for you at Dollar General. We're gonna be doing some gain deals. I know you guys love some gain deals. We're gonna be using the 5 off 25 for Saturday, February 13th, 2021. I do wanna tell you I drove pretty far to get to this store so I can film in store. And they are out of a few products. So a few of the products I'm just gonna show you on the screen and I won't be able to show you in store, just so you know. Hopefully that's okay and you get to your store and they have the products. I'm just letting you know. The Gain Flings, these big old things here. It is a 51 count gain. We're gonna be picking one of these up. We do have a digital coupon for these. It's $3 off. You've probably seen we have this $3 coupon that makes some of the Febreze warmers free. It also works on these packages of Febreze warmers that have the scent with them. These are $5. So we're gonna use that $3 digital coupon and pick one of these up. We have a 3 off 2 digital coupon for Downy beads or Gain beads. Now these are the larger sizes, not the 5.7 ounce, the larger size of beads. This store doesn't have them, I'm so sorry. And they're out of the 200 count dryer sheets. Now, it doesn't say dryer sheets on the coupon, but that coupon does work with the Gain 200 count dryer sheets. So pick up the large Gain beads and a 200 count Gain dryer sheets. And then of course, we have our big thing of Gain and the Febreze warmer. Before coupons, our subtotal would be $32.40. Since we're using the 5 off 25, the 5 off gain coupon, you will pay $13.40 plus tax for all of those gain items. I know a lot of you miss gain Dollar General deals, so we're going to be doing some 5 off 25 breakdowns at Dollar General in store, of course, for Saturday's 5 off 25. The 5 off 25 coupon is only good for Saturday, February 13th, and we have some really awesome gain deals. Some gain products over $32 worth for like $13. There's even one for $10. So we're gonna do some good Dollar General deals. For this next scenario, we need some of these Febreze small spaces. We are using the Gain coupon, so ideally you want to get the Gain scented small spaces. This store didn't have any, and then I found this little end cap here. It doesn't have any that's Gain scented, but your store might have some, especially on a like a little end cap or display like that. So you're gonna pick up two small spaces that are Gain scented. Again, this one's not, but make sure it says Gain scented. In this scenario, we're also gonna get another Gain 51 count fling. Again, we have a $3 digital coupon that works with these. I know that I'm reusing some of the items, but I'm trying to get you guys the lowest possible out of pocket. So again, we're gonna pick up one of these Febreze that has the plug and the oil. These are $5. There is a $3 Dollar General digital coupon for Febreze plugs that we're using. And I hate not to be able to show you the items. I hate that I drove really far to this store to film in store and they're out, but I'll know next time to go in another direction. We're also going to pick up two Febreze, the Febreze spray, like room spray, air spray, whatever you call it, and they have to be Gain scented. Now we do have a $3 off Dollar General digital coupon for these. It's 3 off 2 and the Febreze are $3 each. So make sure you get two Febreze that are Gain scented that are $3 each and use that 3 off 2. The total for this scenario is going to be $8.50. So that's what you'll pay at the register on Saturday. Is after Dollar General digital coupons, you'll pay $8.50. A lot of these Rexall vitamins are $2. We have a Dollar General store coupon that's $2 off. So if you buy one, use the coupon, you'll pay a penny at the register. When it's a Dollar General store coupon, you have to pay a penny. For some reason, you can't get it for free, so that's why it shows a penny. Don't get confused and think these are a penny. These double packs of Crest whitening toothpaste, these are $2.50 at most stores. Double check your store. There's a $2 digital coupon before crest. It looks like this right here. So we're going to pick one of these up for a $5 off $25. We're going to pick up two of these Shea Moisture Coconut Oil. They're $4 each here. We have a $4 off $2 Dollar General digital coupon that we're using. Most Dollar General stores have a travel section where they sell Tresemme hairspray. Pick one of the Tresemme hairsprays up and use this dollar Tresemme digital coupon for shampoo, conditioner, or hairspray. We have a $1 off Degree Men Dollar General deodorant digital coupon. So we're going to pick one of these up. They're $1.85 and we're going to be using that dollar off coupon. In this scenario, we had that you needed to get the women's $1.85 Degree deodorant as well, but they are out. So I'm going to try to find something to replace that with. You would use a 75 cent digital coupon, by the way, if you're doing this scenario. We have a $1 off Garnier Fructis and a $1 off Garnier Whole Blends. So we're gonna pick these up and use that $1 off digital coupon. It's not the same coupon, by the way, it's two different coupons, see? I'm always trying to get paper towels, and this week it's a pretty good deal. I mean, better than usual, I guess, because there is a $1 Cottonelle coupon. I would do two packs of paper towels, Scott paper towels, and a pack of the Cottonelle toilet paper. There's an instant saving, spend 15, save 3, so that'll automatically come off at the register. The $3 savings does not count towards your $5 off $25 though, so be careful. Use the $1 Cottonelle paper coupon and you'll pay $11, so pretty good. This scenario is gonna be for dog food, so if you have dogs, you might like it. We're gonna pick up 3 of these Purina dog chow. They're 4-pound bags. They cost $4.65. Several different Dollar General digital coupons for these. Usually, I think it's like $2.25 off. I'll put them on the screen for you to see. We're also going to get a Beneful grain-free. This is $5.95, if you can see there. There is a $3.25 digital coupon that you can use for that. And then we're also going to pick up 2 of the Rachel Ray soup bags. We have a $2.25 off $2 Dollar General digital coupon when you buy 2, so get 2. So with all of those items, we're getting a total of 6 items, 4 bags of dog food, 2 Rachel Ray soup bones. You would pay at the register $9.40 plus tax.